What it do, everybody, is Dr. Brokeleg, and it is incredibly bright outside right now, and the tour is kicking off, yo. I'm on the way to Texas right now to go meet Gucci, Steve, Eric, Camille, and the folks, yo. I'm not sure who else is going to be out there. Trevor's going to be out there, possibly, man, I don't know who else going to be out there. We're going to see. It's a Dodge thing. It's Wham. And you know we're bringing out the SRT. In my opinion, it's the king of the Dodges when it comes to this Formula Drift game, yo. Let's go, man. So I'm about to head out. Frisco, we on the way. What it do, everybody? It's time for Rolling Stone with Dr. Brokeleg.
Stop me, I'm all the way up.
So I have made it on time, San Francisco. Shout out to Banger Boys getting me here safe, yo. And we on the way to Wham in Texas.
Is that that famous 716 car guys, man?
Meeting up with Dr. Brokeleg himself here in Dallas. Love, baby. That's
Let's
what's up.
Go.
Texas is warm outside. That's all I gotta say. I got two layers of clothes. Steve, you got layers on?
Yeah, I got layers on, baby. Bruh. I don't even need them.
Don't even need them. I always got layers if I'm on the airplane and I'm about to shed them things, yo. It's a done deal. Yay! All right, yo. So we made it. I do believe a little bit out of Dallas, Texas. Over here at the pool, really dope Airbnb, you know what I mean? Getting ready. Tomorrow we got a little meetup. I think it's a parking lot function, you know what I mean? We'll see what it goes. Saturday, big burnout contest. Come on, Gucci, let's see what you got, yo. Texas, good morning. And what it do, man? This is our first day, AKA day one, Texas. We going to go get some 110 for Gucci's whip.
Oh damn,
that was really gangster of you, Steve. I'm gonna go get some 110 for Gucci's whip, and we go into Texas Motor Speedway. Well, I will attempt to bribe my friends into letting me drive their fast cars, and if not, I'll be in a golf cart like normal.
Yay! Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat.
What do you guys drive? Like,
I got a four-wheel drift, the Dodge Charger.
He's got a 240 with a Supercharger 6.0 in it.
Dude, I like the 240.
Oh, I try and it's never enough.
What it do, everybody? I'm right here. You said Grandview?
Grandview.
Man, when I'm in Texas, this is where we pulling up to get our fuel, bro. What's the name of this place, bro?
It's going to be I Am Racing Fuels, LLC.
Pull up on us, man. We drove an hour to find I Am Racing Fuels. He got every kind of nose for your car you could think of, yo. Hit him up. It's appointment only. We don't play, yo.
Let's go.
Yay!
Yeah.
people.
Oh shit, y'all. It's official, guys. Everything's bigger in Texas except for this tunnel. This tunnel's not bigger.
Fans over there with you already.
Oh, look at them tires. Good
job.
Oh, wow. Yo, this the big leagues, baby. Big rigs, big Dodges. How are we pulling up? The son of Aaron! Oh, man.
All right, guys, this is larger than life. You know what I mean? I'm from Cali. I ain't never been to Texas except for the drive. Fly through this bitch. I mean, I ain't never drove through it. I actually had cars delivered to Arizona. It's huge. Texas Motor Speedway is huge. I'm out to pull a golf cart out. I'm gonna check this place out. Man, it's going down, y'all.
Let's go. Couple spares. Probably keep a couple spares around. What? Twinny! Look it. That's how you know he means business. Okay. Okay, the puzzles are over here together. Look at them. Damn! So look, pretty soon, all you're gonna hear in this whole place is bitch! 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 Look tomorrow, huh? What? You know it, that's what Dodge Show sounds like.
What it do? What it do? What it don't do?
Good to have one of these.
Thing is almost a monster truck bike. The Dodge is too wide to fit in the trailer on the wide rims. So we had to put these monster truck, I call them monster truck stocks on there. Just so it will work out, you know? If not, it hits. Yo, I'm gonna show
hits right there so bad that we could barely get that thing out, yo. So last time, I ain't even gonna tell you what happened, but last time, there was a little body damage.
Yeah, nobody's here.
We are trapped. All right.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. What do we need? Where's
it? Turn the power on, Brooklyn.
Where's it at? Where's it at?
Right up here.
Oh, up here in the top corner. Let me get it.
Sure, I got it.
You got it, Goose?
There we go.
All right, there you go.
Oh, this is wild. I'm out here in Texas. Texas Motor Speedway. Huge venue. And we got the 40 out here. Yeah, it is definitely a Dodge show. But she identifies as a Dodge this weekend. So we'll be alright. This is gonna be an amazing show, guys. Crazy out here. I gotta come to a NASCAR event out here and see what it's all like. She's active. So since my car is all the way still across 10 states or 3 states or 6 states, I don't even know, a bunch of states, this is our car for the day, y'all. Let's go check out this track. All right, guys. I have only been to Texas on layovers. This is fucking ridiculous. I'm not supposed to cuss, but it's ridiculous. I'm about to go find the entrance to this NASCAR track. We're about to hit NASCAR lap. So, in the name of Dale Earnhardt and Ricky Bobby, we are about to hit this Talladega Nights Texas track. Let's go! We're going right from the top. Oh man, we're gonna follow the line. Look at that line. Holy crap. All right, guys. This is it. Now, the biggest track I've ever been to is Cletus and Cars, but if they dive in over here, you can already tell. Dive in over here to get your prep. Get your prep on. And then just bang that shit all the way out. Right, I feel like
I
can queen.
This is crazy.
The
Dynaco
500. Oh, look, they took it down. See, we started to pick up real speed right there. I lost my hat.
Oh, we hit a rollback. Yeah, this fucker is steep too.
It is, dude. This is crazy. Now I understand how people like to pull it in. Those ones got pulled right in.
Yeah, it's about to pull us in. This
yeah, dude, this is crazy to see these streaks.
Holy fuck.
Whoa, look, I feel like we're gonna flip, y'all. We're going downward. Fuck that. Yeah, holy crap. Yo, Texas speed, guys.
Yo,
you lead that way. Oh shit, we're gonna both lead that way. We're going to the top. Oh my goodness. This is nuts. I don't wanna kill the battery trying to go high. We're gonna come in low again and do it. Wow, dude, I couldn't believe we were that high up on there. Until we felt like we were gonna fall over.
We were about to fuck this motherfucker.
Wow, that's wild. I'm gonna have to go charge this thing after that. That took a lot of big juice. Now I understand this whole racing thing on a different level, y'all. Oh,
for real.
Holy shit.
That is crazy.
Pull in real quick.
28, jump out quick. Run around here. Get a little drink. You jump back in.
That was a pit. That was about enough for a pit right there, right? That might have been a slow pit. Texas, you guys really do it big in Texas. All right, we're going to go out. Are we going to go try to hit that corner again?
I don't know, man.
That was good. You don't realize how bad it is. Stay up here on the top. I'm gonna get to the top. Just breathe, guys. Stay on the edge. We are getting a professional NASCAR lean on.
For real.
For real, for real. Oh my gosh. Yo, look, we're getting up to the top of this wall. The golf cart didn't even want to climb this shit. It's so wild. Y'all, so it's Friday It's a little Dodge rolling right here. It looks like the bros have rented this whole parking garage. We're going to go get the SRT in a minute, but for now, we figured we'd get a little film of the roll-in, see what kind of whips these guys are pushing. Man, I just know someone snarled some nitrous out the nose at me right now. I had that up on there. Bit of the nightlife in this Dodge culture, and it's almost like my Japanese culture, yo. We got Bosos over the lines over here. Everybody got neon, everybody on the ground, and a lot of superchargers and shit. Big music. Oh, wow. That shit fly, that shit fly. Damn. I fuck with it, yo. Look at this. Oh, this is a perfect time for me to flip the phone around.
So, just like my favorite cars, you know what I mean? The Japanese car culture. These Mopar dudes have really, really grasped the idea of full customizations on their whips. So every car is different here. From the lighting, to the color schemes, to the doors. I mean, some of these cars are completely touched. everybody. By El Duro.
Hey.
Oh, it's the twins. Oh, yes. Those are awesome until you have to actually see it nighttime. I made the mistake of gluing those to my Suburban once.
You're not supposed to glue them.
Oh,
like,
man.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna take them off.
Yeah. They look awesome, but at nighttime, they are definitely rough. Oh, shit. All right. He made it in. I seen this on the road earlier. Damn, and I did not know how wild it was. It was lit. And the door panels. Oh shit. Excuse me, guys. Alright. We got to the blue thing. Shit's wet, yeah. Hell yeah. Hey. Oh! Just got ran over by this big ass car.
Oh.
It's late night, and the radiator got messed up on the SRT. I ain't gonna say how it happened, but I'll tell you it happened. So Gucci is right here, getting everything laced up. We gotta saw this damn thing off with a grinder, and we got a new radiator we're about to go get, put it together and make it happen. Dodge is up and running again, man. Gucci checking out the little stuff, but we ready for tomorrow, man. Wham! I'll see y'all in the morning. Let's go. I'm gonna go find me a burger. Yay!